Good morning. I've just come out of the Cabinet meeting where we ratified as a Cabinet the Joint Local Health and Wellbeing Strategy 2022 to 2032. I'm really pleased and proud of the work that's gone on as a team in health and wellbeing and public health. This will form part of the integrated care strategy going forward and is fundamental. We need to prevent people and enable them. We need to prevent them from going into the adult social care sphere. Please, please look at the policy, look at the strategy and work with us on this. This is across all sectors. We want you to have the best outcomes in life. This document will be reviewed annually. We'll come back to our Health Overview and Scrutiny Committee for the data that's coming from it and how we're progressing with the policy and the strategy.